On behalf of my fellow Americans, we have come here on this very special day in Iraq to simply say thank you.
You guys are the real people's champions.
It really has been a blast. It is a treat every year to come and entertain you guys.
You guys are the true warriors, the true heroes, the true fighters, and we thank you.
The energy out there, everyone, you just forget about everything else that's going on, and when you're in the ring, able to say thank you, it's a very real, positive feeling. We love it.
It's the most amazing event because it's just all about the troops.
I talk about skyrocketing morale. Having this event on base makes the day so much better. This is an awesome experience.
We've seen many WWE superstars, a wonderful list of celebrities, because for all that you give, this is our way of giving back to you.